You, and this is something you don't see every day either, a hot air balloon landing in a neighborhood. This happened this morning in Mooresville. According to Iredell Firewire, the balloon was running low on fuel. That's when it landed in the Waterlynn Subdivision. People in that neighborhood say this was part of a music video shoot. The good news, no one was hurt.